Welcome back to Fallout 4, guys. I have decided on a little different format for how I'm gonna do these Fallout 4 videos. So in between each major or minor mission, I am gonna be just upkeeping and maintaining Sanctuary as my shelter. So like before this video, I actually went and made these kind of these cute little structures, made some beds for them, did a bit of the Sanctuary missions for Sturges. So now every time I'm gonna be in between videos, I'm gonna be out there scavenging resources and whatnot. But for now, we are gonna do which course is it? Yep, the first step, which is the meeting up with the settlers at Ten Pines Bluff. Oops, is all the way over there. There now there is a road that goes through Concord, so I'm gonna be following that. And of course, since this is Fallout, I'm not going to fast travel, because fast travel in a huge open world game like this is pointless, like Skyrim. Skyrim's not pointless, I mean like fast traveling in Skyrim, it's the same, you know, same difference. We are going to head that way. And by head that way, the hell? Oh, it's a mole rat. It's pieces of the mole rat I killed. Right. Well, and since the travel is probably going to take a while, so I am going to fast forward the travel segments just because, so that you don't have to endure like hours and hours and hours of just me wandering the wasteland. Although, you know, if I come across anything, I can't talk today. I'll stop, you know, and, you know, do the thing. So, yeah, let's get going. This is Concord. Well, we're in Concord right now. Whoa! Okay, so I found this place. I'll die if I fall down there. Are those... I can't see from here. Oh wait, hold on. I think I have a rifle, don't I? I've got a pipe rifle. It doesn't have a scope, though. Yeah, I'm just gonna continue going with the ghost pistol. What's down there? Who's down there, I wonder? I wanna get down there, I wanna see what's who's what, and what's what. It's a cute little dude. So cute. Might just be raiders. It might just be bandits, might be something else, I don't know, but I'm gonna have to get it closer to see. Oops. It looks like a guy, actually. Yeah, he's just like a regular dude. Yo.
Unless you're going to pitch in here, keep a distance.
Pitch in?
Looking to earn some cats? I could use a hand here if you're all done gawking, you know. Help you with what, exactly? I'm trying to fix this old water pump. Should be plenty of scrap in here. If I can get it drained out.
I can help.
What do you need help with? The pump isn't in top shape, but it should at least start. Must be some leaky connections flooding me out. Think you could fix them? The leaks will be underwater. Look for bubbles, and you should find them.
Okay. Oh, come on, where's the cute little doggy? Okay, you
hey,
stay.
Wait there.
You stay there. Woof. Ah, there's one. This is what I meant about, you know, me going to do things off the beaten track. Oh, this water's irradiated. Yeah, I need some right away soon, otherwise my health is gonna go down to like nothing. Okay, gotta find more leaks. Oh, there's another one. I'm gonna run on the sides of the thing so I can find these leaks easy enough. There's one there. Oh, I saw a splash. That is probably not good. Do I have any right away? Oh yeah, I do. I've got a rat axe. There we go. It'll help me resist some rats. Right. Okay, there's another one here. There we go. That's pipe number two done. Whoops. Yeah, no, I am so not gonna drink that water. Okay, I need to find the last leak. It has to be around here somewhere, and I'm willing to bet it's in there. Oh no, there it is. It's right at the bottom, isn't it? There we go, got it. And once this is done, I'm getting some right away to get my health back to max. It's a good thing I know how to swim for bringing the army. There's a railroad crossing over that way, but the trains don't make any
work. Hey, come on.
Follow me. Yo.
Hey, that's a ticket. You do the arms. Hit that switch on the end of the pump.
Well, I don't know where. Where? Oh. Click. Oh god, that's a Mario lurk.
Let's do this.
Oh, these Mario lurks mean business. Okay, pause. I'm gonna need something else better than the, better than this cute little dinky little pistol. I'm gonna need this. Something's broken. Uh-oh. I think Sully Mathis is ouch, dead. Oh, I'm dead. I didn't quick save. Well, that's a nice start to this adventure. Also, I won't be timing these videos because normally my my method of doing these videos is I use the timer on my phone, and usually I try not to let these videos go over like 10-15 minutes long. But since this is such a big game, I'm willing to let this each video be a lot longer for reasons of it'll help me cover more material and you get to watch more of me bumbling around, maybe possibly dying, doing all this stupid shit. Oh god, I'm all the way back here. Okay. One sec, I'll be right back. Okay, we're back. I forgot to quick save, so we're gonna quick save now, and we'll be ready for this.
Just listen to her go. Wait.
Huh?
Let's do this.
Ow! Forgot about the other Mario lurk that's back here. Hold on a sec. Ow. Yeah, I just did. Ow. They're attacking my dog. Got one. Got the other one. Stop moving. Right, well, is Sully Mathis dead? I hope not. Oh, there he is.
There should be some way to... Ah, there it is.
Excuse me.
Mirelurks. I guess I shouldn't be surprised that started on. Anyway, I still got some tinkering to do on this thing. Shouldn't be too hard now, though. Thanks for pitching in. Here's a little something before you clear.
Thanks for the 50 caps. Hey, that's a level up. Oh yeah. Let's see. What should I get? I really want some Rataway. I really do. Yeah, this will sound. This one sounds useful. Right, quick save, and let's continue on to. I don't know. This is probably his, so I'm not gonna do anything to that, because I am a nice guy. Anyway, let's continue on towards Tenpenny Hut. Tenpenny. Ten Pines Bluff, rather. And quick save and resume the travel montage. Here we are, Ten Pines Bluff. Wow, this is a small place. Okay, let's see what's going on. Ooh, traders. That's a caravan guard. Make a move, and I'll end. Where is the trader? There he is.
Got the best armor in these parts.
What kind of stuff do you have?
I sell armor for Old Man Stockton's outfit, based out of Bunker Hill. Been selling armor to smart wastelanders for years. The dumb ones walk away empty-handed. But they don't stay dumb long. You catch my meaning.
Yeah.
Let's see what you got.
Dumb means
what
dead.
What you get.
Plus one to strength and endurance, but this is 817 caps. Yeah, no, I've only got 192. Okay, what do you want? I've got stuff. I've got a folder. Why do I have two wedding rings? I don't need this anymore. I don't need that anymore. These are weapons, so don't need that. Don't need that. Spring. Raider right arm. Nah. Don't need this. And yeah. Oops. Yes, I would like that. Thank you. Lightweight boiled chest piece. Leather boiled chest piece. Boiled leather, I would like that, and that, and this. And that'll be all. Thank you. And time to equip my new gear. Frick, these controls are confusing. Oh, these are two left arm. God damn it. Look, I've got no pants now. I think I'll just stick with the Drifter outfit for now. I'll pull on my hat as well. So I look dapper. And now let's actually get in here. Oh, this guy's sleeping.
Hey.
Wake up. I gotta talk to you for a quest.
To cause any trouble. I'm here to help. I'm with the Minutemen.
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days, Dr. Quincy. Bad business, that.
We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the ground up. We're the good guys again.
Glad to hear it. No question that things have been worse since the Minutemen fell to pieces. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Thanks, friend. You folks are for real this time. It'll be a welcome change for the better.
Hey, hang on. Corvega Manufacturing Plant. I have a key. Where is it? Aha! Corvega Storage, yeah, that must be the same, the same bunch of bandits that harassed Preston's people down at Concord. Right, so the manufacturing plant is this way. I think it might be a distance. Yeah, let's check the map. Yeah, it is a long distance away. I could probably follow the highway over down there though. Right, another travel thing. Let's do this. Don't know when there's battered at the door, crying. Set Whoa! Ghouls! Feral ones. Oh! Oh, his arm came off. This thing needs a better sight. Oh god. Okay, 1 second. Okay, stop whining. I'll get you up. Okay, so stim packs. I really don't want to use so many stim packs. Why does this guy have a pencil? Bottle caps, 38 rounds, nice. Paintbrush, not useful. So that was harrowing. This looks like goo. Oh god, hello! I need more of these damn things. Like, really. All you got is a spatula. Oops, I didn't mean to take that. Let's see what's in here. Fire, we got some warmth. Terminal? It still works. All cargo manifest. Oops. Rebar. Ooh, supplies. Nice. Granite. 24 tons. Nice. These are some pretty good supply manifests. Looks like we've got some good, if there were a workshop here. Oops. Can I go back to first person? Yeah, thank you. Bag of cement. I don't know what I need this for. So looks like in some of these train cars is some pretty valuable loot. Not for me, but for a settlement. Oh, hi. Gotta help. Ooh, yes, please. Looks like feral ghouls are more... They've retooled feral ghouls to be even more like zombies in this one. Yes, I like those bottle caps. There's another one over there. And now he's dead. The noise is calling them to me. I hit the wrong button. I'm supposed to hit the melee button, which is left alt, but it's not. Dutchman? Who are you? I'll read that later. For now, let's see what's in here. Up another pipe pistol, station master, finally given a 5mm round, so I don't need those four. Let's look at the computer. A critical failure. Spotlight control. Activate lights. That should have. Ooh! Well, that's nice. But anyway, Yeah, that was a nice diversion. I don't know what to make of this. I will probably come back here and do stuff with whatever's here. Maybe make a... I don't know how to make a workshop, but... Hey, that's a dude. That's actually a dude. That's not like a... Dude. Yo. You've got a dog, too.
Hey there. Nice dog.
$250 caps.
I'll have to think about it.
Oh, that's fine. I sell dogs for a living. They always hate to actually have to sell them. I will, though.
Yeah, no problem. I can get a second dog? Oh, you look adorable. I'll probably find Gene somewhere later on in life. Until we meet again, Gene Coulson or something. I don't know. Let's get across these train tracks really nice, really quick. Because I think I can see the industrial complex over there in the distance. See that? Yeah, that one, the one where my crosshair is pointing. I think that's it. No, I can't open this. That's a raven, or a crow, or whatever. Where's my dog? Okay, he teleported to me. Okay, how far are we from it? Not that far, actually. It's in the next, looks like it's in the next town. Town, air quotes. Yeah, it's right here, it's pretty much. So there's a whole bunch of raiders in here that I'm gonna have to kill, and what better way to start killing raiders than by walking in the front door? If I can find a front door. So it's over this way, looks like. I keep forgetting that this is a Fallout, and that by pressing Q when I target an enemy, I have something called, a nifty little thing called VATS. Ah, Lexington. This place looks like it's controlled by bandits, raiders, whatever. Yeah, it's that way. But first of all, I'm gonna see if this place has a workshop. Yep, that's a workshop, all right. And an armor crafting station, too. Nice. Oh, okay. I am guessing that these red rider. This isn't a Christmas story. These red. Oh hi. What the hell? Oh god, that's a lot of them! Quick save! Okay, hold on a sec. I need another stim pack. Whoa, that was close. Plus the melee on this pistol is pretty rad. Hehe, rad, get it? No, ow! Go away. Son of a bitch. I'm gonna have to waste more of these to get my health back. Oh my god, I need Radaway so badly. I wish you guys have something useful. Ooh, ammo, that's useful. And I gotta go back and heal my okay, he's back up. How the balls do I get up there? This looks wonderful. Ah, weapons workbench. Oh wow, I actually need like really need weird looking parts for these. I'll come back to this later. Weapon crafting looks like it could be something useful. So looks like the Raider station is, yeah, it's this huge big building. Ah, there's a guy over there. I'm willing to bet he's not friendly. So I am gonna try and snipe this. No, I'm gonna try to snipe this fool off his perch. Dead. Finally, people that can shoot back. Worthy foes. Okay, I'm running out of ammo for this pistol, so I'm gonna need to get in closer. I'm also gonna need to find a way up. Corvega assembly plant, here we go. I don't even know. Oh. Dad! I don't even know how to get. Oh! I don't even know how to get up there. I think it's. Yes, this way. Here we go. This is, here's a staircase. Nope. Oh god. That is a turret, and I am not equipped to deal with turrets. Is there actually a dude back behind that? Ow. Oh! Jerk wad. Oh, up there! Whoa! Take a hit. I can't even see your health bar, but take a hit. There we go, you're dead. Ow, jerk. Bullets hurt less than the feral ghouls. Ow. Where are you shooting me from? Like, through the holes in the floor up there. Ow. This guy over there, too. You know what? I'm gonna equip the laser musket for this. Ouch. Take that. Take that. Take that. Oh, ow, 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 ow. Nope. There have to. Oh, whoa. Yeah, he's on that walkway up there. I'm gonna have to deal with this. I'm gonna have to deal with this fucker. Oops, I don't have enough ammo for that. I do have ammo for this. And I'm gonna have to start scavenging. Yeah, I think I can win this. Yes, I would actually like to take all of those. Ooh, two Stimpaks, thank you. Oh, hello. You're down here now, huh? Go. Come out with your hands up. Or your face down. Or your head off. Thank you. Oh, this guy keeled over, standing up. Oh, that's a Tommy gun. Yes, mine. Oh, I need that. A teddy bear. Nothing else. I guess I have to go inside the building now. So, into the Corvega assembly plant we go. People in here. Oh, they hear me. I didn't exactly come in here unannounced. You know, I killed all your friends. I don't even know where they are. Because they say they're.
Keep your eyes open. Think this asshole's using the stealth.
Okay, that was a bad idea, even though I headshot two of them without even trying. Ow, how dare you kick my dog that way? Die. Thank you. Frag grenade, shotgun shell, double barrel shotgun. Where's this? Left arm, right arm. I don't know.
Playing games with me, huh?
Someone's out there.
Ooh, dwelling. No, those are. Ooh, bottle cap mine, nice. Use those. Yeah, I don't know where the rest of those guys are, so I'm just going to continue exploring. Wow, that is a lot of them. I just realized that spotlight up above there is following me. I don't know where to go, dude. I have no fucking clue where to go. Ooh. There's a corpse back there. Gee, I wonder who this is. A settler. Model cap. Crystal liqueur decanter. Mine now. Oh god, I can't get out. Oh no. Oh no, whatever shall I does. Oops. What I... Ooh. I'm confused. Okay, where are all these guys anyway? And he's like, that's down on the factory floor. I haven't gone that way yet. I'm gonna be careful with these things, otherwise sometimes you can find like... Oh my god, that is creepy. Die. Thank you. Ooh, a tool case. I have got two bobby... Yeah, I know how to do lockpicking, don't worry. Nope. This way, I think. Just that way a bit. Like that. It's just like Skyrim.
Nice.
Bullets. Oh yeah, baby. Mine. Right away! Just what I needed. Gonna use that right now. Boom. Look at that health increase, man. Look at that health increase. It's full. Nice. I gotta use this stim pack and gonna get me some more health. This doesn't look like there's anything else around here, so I'm gonna look for those other... I'm gonna go look for those other raiders I didn't kill. Ah, delicious daytime. There's actually a guy up there. Hello. That's your fine boy. Ooh. I found bodies. And razor grain, which I can use to make crops. Nice. Ooh, wow. I knew there'd be something in here. Big pipes that are big enough to walk through always have something in them. Hi, Doc. Yeah, I gotta get up there to deal with that one guy. Whoa, it really feels like he's shooting at me. I'm actually ducking for no reason. Yeah, I see him. He's up there. Don't think I can shoot. I can't shoot through the floor at him, so I'm gonna have to go up there to deal with him. Yeah, you're also still alive. Christ. She's around this corner, and by corner I mean around this metal globe. Hello? Hi! Bang. Yeah, you had no chance, man. You had no chance. Short double barrel. Are you shooting at me with a shotgun? From this height? Like, I was down there, and she was up here with a shotgun shooting at me. And,
there we go.
Yes. Gotta love them bobbleheads. Right, so looks like we've still got a couple more raiders to deal with, except that they're not up here, they're downstairs inside the factory. I'm gonna see how much ammo I have. 38 rounds, got a lot of them. Lots of fusion cells. Well, not a lot of that. That's not a lot of fusion cells. Shotgun bullets, no. Auto pistol, bleh. I got a minigun. submachine gun. How much does this have? Nothing. Rifle! 2.7. This looks nice. It's basically revolver rifles, like from Borderlands or some shit. Oh, hello! I see you over there. Haha, you're dead. I've gotta go over there and check out. Oh, whoa, there's more guys on there. Yeah, I'm up here. Come get some, come get a licking. Come get some. Whoops. I'm actually gonna use the pipe rifle for this. Don't worry, dog, I'll deal with them. These guys, their accuracy is shit. Meanwhile, I'm from the military. Or was from the military. Yeah, I can hit things for shit up here, so I'm gonna go down there and face them face to face. I think there's like a couple more guys, like one or two. I think, whoa, yep. Wasting a lot of your precious bullets shooting at me from down there. There's two more of them. That's no cover. I can shoot through the holes in that chain link fence, you know. Oh god, there's more of them. Yep. Sorry, was dealing with your friends. I'll deal with you now. And you've got one more friend down here that I need to take care of. Man, there are a lot of raiders in this place. 50 caliber. Well, you had 50 caliber bullets, but you only had a pool cue. What you gonna do with me? Do with that? Whack me with it? Hair trigger pipe pistol. That probably means the fire rate's a lot faster. Let's go down this way. There's another entrance. Yeah, that's another. Hi! I didn't even intend on hiding. I'd intend on killing every single last one of you sons of bitches. Stimpak, nice. A can, it's just a can. Kick the can! Right, so I'm gonna forego doing that now, and I'm gonna go around to all these corpses and take their stuff. Because this is a game and I want stuff. Ammo is a thing I want to conserve. What are you doing? What are you doing, friend? This is not the way to go about looting corpses. Okay. Things like. Wow. Hello. Okay, so I found a military radio signal. I will deal with that later. Or possibly in the next round. Next video. Yeah, that's all. Right, so let's head in there and deal with... Let's head into here and deal with the rest of these fools. Actually, how long have I been... I've been recording for almost an hour now. Which is like another week's worth of videos. Supposedly. Yeah, but let's deal with the rest of these raiders first. And then I'll cap off the video. Thankfully, it auto-saves every time you enter or exit an area. I also have a headache. Oop. Save. Ah. That's where you are. No, you don't. Oh, wow, that's a Molotov. Dog, get out of the way. I'm burning. Stimpak, please. Thank you. Oh! Wow, that's a lot of fire coming in. Moving! Whoa, it's a good thing I moved. Okay, hold on a sec. I'm gonna give myself another Stimpak and then give myself... where are those fragmentation grenades? There we go. Give me that grenade, bro! Rehold and release left alt. Here, have some. Oh, shoot. Whoops. Here, have this. And maybe one of these. Nice! Ha ha!
Hiding from me?
Whoever is throwing that those Molotovs really needs to die. Oh, I'm also slightly on fire.
No.
They're actually shooting me through the gaps in the staircase. The same way I think she was the one that was lobbing all those Molotovs at me. Oh, that's a turret. Get out of the way, dog! 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 Damn it! Okay, I need laser musket. Laser musket, come to me. Yeah, you guys have never seen laser weaponry before, have you? Pew! Ouch! That hurt. And I'm gonna have to use two more of my stim packs to get back to full efficiency. Ouch! You feel that? It's called death. Ah, you're the one that was lobbing all those friggin' Molotovs at me. Oh, come on. I don't have a stim pack. Oh, God. I think I may be in a place where I can't get out. From. Yeah, I can't get out from here. I'm stuck. Oh, I know this is a gate. Come on. Come on, face me. Oh, it's not in this area. Meanwhile, I'm just gonna run around here, take all their shit. Oh man, you've got a lot of stuff. No, not really. I'm just here to kill all your dudes and take all your shit. There's probably more.
You gotta be joking.
Hi. Oh, there's more of them, huh? Dead meat. No, you don't. Oh, I have a dude to kill. I have a named dude to kill. And a better rifle. And like two more of his dudes. Okay, they're upstairs. There's a staircase around this way. No, they're up. How do I get up? Oh, here we go. Da di da di da, wait until the arrow gets. Turns regular. There is a dude around here somewhere. Oh, that's another turret. Wow. That is a lot of fire. I cannot stand that for now. Okay, where is that light pipe rifle? There he is, he's dead. The Raiders leader may be dead, but the Raiders sure aren't dead. Well, that one's dead. Come on. Yeah. And now to use the laser musket to take out the rest of them. And by the rest of them, I mean the turrets. One. And that's two. Nice. I could have used a frag grenade, but whatever. Don't really care. Gotta get up there and loot their shit, and then I'll report my success back to the settlers in the next video. Yeah, autosave please, and also quick save for a reason. Oh wow, you are dead. So Jared, Corvega save key for instant pack. Corn, nice. Any of the raiders that I took care of up here? No? Well, okay then. More of them. That girl's got a shotgun. My dog will take care of you. There we go. Yeah, you're all dead. So is your leader. Right, now that that's taken care of, I'll report my success back to the settlers in the next video. So, thank you very much for watching. If you like a video, leave a like and a comment in the comment section below. Subscribe to my channel for more gaming videos, and I'll see you guys in my next video. That's all.